Hey guys, what is going on? It is Obadiah, and today we are back playing some Ark Survival Evolved Scorched Earth. So, as you can see, I painted my armor. Ooh. So today what I want to do is I want us to go ahead and try to get a rock golem dude. So I've been gathering up some materials. I got a ton of stuff being forged here. I got some charcoal so I can make gunpowder. I've got some metal so I can make cannons. I tamed up a new Paraceratherium. I actually tamed up a bunch of new guys. I tamed up a new Thorny Dragon, a new Anki. We can kind of look down here. Are we going to be able to get back up this? So we got a new Paracer. What else would we get? A new Doed over there. Let's see, you guys already saw the Mantis. So just a few new things. Oh, a new Morellatops. It's a higher level one that I kind of saw walking around. All my new guys are at least in the triple digits, so at least at level 100. That way I can actually use them and get some good guys going. So I've been getting this stuff ready. I need to make gunpowder. Gunpowder, so I need to do this. There we go. Lots of gunpowder. Okay. So gunpowder is crafting, and I should now have enough metal to make the cannon, because that's how you knock these guys out, is with cannons. C-A-N. Okay, so there's one, and I will make a backup one as well. Oh, should I? It's so expensive. Let's just make the one, because it is really expensive. And let's make some cannonballs. Oh, it's still going to go for a little while, isn't it? All right. Cannon ball 14. I definitely want a little more than that, but they're so heavy. Well, I guess 5 of them is only 100 pounds, and our Paraceratherium is like 1300 weight or something like that, so that's not too bad. We can hold quite a few. We definitely want to make a little more than that though. We also need sulfur to tame the sucker up, because that's what they eat. I think their kibble is actually mantis kibble, but we don't have any of that. Metal. We need more metal. Okay. Metal. That's like 80 metal a pop. Do I have any? That's all the metal I have right now, huh? Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna have to let some more stuff craft, wait for the metal to be forged, kind of get some stuff ready, and then I'll bring you guys back. Alright, I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright guys, so we have found a rock golem. I did quite a bit of searching. There's a ton of low levels, but I found one. Oh, wait, it's not one right there, is it? No, okay. That's one right? Not that one. This. Right? Yes, level 96. I found lots of other lower level ones. In fact, we just ran past a level 12 or something over here. Maybe a 16. That was chasing us. So, we got our cannonballs. Let's load one up. We made, I think, 25, and we're gonna throw this in here. So the way that I think might work, someone else mentioned this to me, is first let's clear out these bad guys. Come on. Okay, dire wolf down. I didn't bring anything, any weapons or anything to kill him with. What I want to do is make a little U-shaped line of metal pillars. Now, I was reading about this, and this does seem doable. Other wolf. And then so we're gonna make a little U, and I believe it has to be too high for it to be effective, or else they just walk over it. And I'm thinking maybe like this wide. And then you just kind of lead them in. Why is that not going? There we go. I do think that they can break metal. So, I'm going to try. I don't know how effective this is going to be. Okay, really? Come on, guys. Stop trying to break my stuff. Alright, we got to kill these guys. That is an ugly looking you already. That's just bad. I don't know how effective this is. I do think they break metal, so I'm going to try to make it is too wide. I might actually have to go get more pillars. I've already messed up placement on one, which is good. Come on, little thorny dragon. Come on. There we go. Okay. Is that everyone? Anyone else have a problem? Anyone else? Okay. So it's too high. And this one's garbage. Demolish. So we do like that, and then like. No, I don't really want it to snap. I want it to be more here. Is that right? That doesn't look right. No, I want it to be like over here. But closer. Like right, no. Or right. Maybe there. Yeah. Make a little cage. Yeah, like that. So hopefully I can just kind of walk the guy in here, and then he'll get stuck, and I can bring my Parasaur out here, and then attack him. He's definitely going to attack my stuff, so I want to make it a little bit bigger to make sure he gets good and trapped. It's a little bit more like, kind of extra pillars around, you know what I mean? Maybe over here. Oh my gosh, please stop snapping. You just get out of here. Your body is in the way. This is going to take forever. This is completely a waste of time and not something I need to do at all. Yes, it is. Punching a dragon. There we go. Okay. So I think this is going to be the spot right here. So let's do maybe another pillar here. Like a backup. Another one here, in case he like breaks through. He might be stopped. This is kind of haphazard and not really planned, this part. Just kind of throwing it there. I feel like that's not going to stop him at all. And then, I don't know, maybe some of this. Really, just let's just use all the pillars. Really get him stuck in there. There we go. There's no way he's breaking out of that. It's a lot of pillars he's going to have to break before he would get to me. And I've got three more as backup. We got the cannon loaded. We've got the cannon loaded. Alright. So let's go ahead and try to aggro this guy. I wonder, can I just shoot him? I didn't bring anything to shoot. I'm really nervous because he is not a low level. Okay, let's do this. Ooh, there he is. Okay. See if we can get him in this thing. Oh, I might have made it too small. Come on. Oh my gosh. He looks like he's way too big for that. Come on. Oh, that hurt. Get in there. Oh, he's in there. Okay, awesome. So let's aim to the right. Ooh. Okay, let's grab a few of these. Did we hit him? It's so hard to tell. I hate trying to aim with the cannon. Oh, that was definitely a hit. Perfect. So now we should be able to... That's three. That's four. Five. How many do you think this is going to take? Six. This is actually way easier than I thought it was going to be. I didn't get the animation that time. Seven. Why are we moving? Why are you moving? Eight. Okay, let's aim down. It moved us a little bit. I lost count of how many shots I actually hit now. There we go. That's the animation. That's what we want to see. And he's down. Man, I was like super worried we weren't going to be able to do this, and that actually ended up being like one of the easiest things ever. Okay. Let's take care of this thorny dragon. And so, I believe they use mantis kibble. We don't have any of that. So we're just going to go ahead and use sulfur. I think they can also eat rocks. There's like all sorts of stuff. That was really easy. Sucker. Am I going to need narcotics? Our base isn't too far. So I can always go run back and get narcotics. Or I've got a ton of narco berries on this guy too I can just use. I'm going to go ahead and look up and make sure sulfur is the best way to do it without kibble. And let him tame up and then I'll bring you guys back. All right, I'll see you in a minute. Oh man, guys, this is not a short game. It is. Sulfur is the best. I wish I had some Mantis kibble, but I do not, and this is gonna take forever. I'm in for the long haul on this one. Alright, so I'm just gonna chill here and hope for the best. Alright, guys, that elemental is still taming up, but there's another one here. Really low, or 36, not really low level, but pretty low. I already tried to lead him around and shoot him, knock him out, and it didn't go so hot. I couldn't really do it. So I built up another little thing. I went home and got some more pillars. And we're going to try to tame up two at the same time because it takes so long. And there's another one right here. There's really no reason not to. Oh, there he is. Okay, so let's get in here. I'm worried, though, because I did hit him with a cannon a couple times already. No shots that really gave him topor, I don't think. So let's... Okay, there's one. Oh, I think I already have all the cannonballs in my inventory. Now we're gonna have to aim down. That's two. Nah, I keep doing that. Three. Four. Oh, and he's down. Just four cannonballs. Sweet. So now we have two going. I need to go grab some more sulfur. I'll just take some off this guy because he's got way more than he needs. He's maybe, I think, less than half done. Let's see. I'll take two of those. Less than half done. It's still going to be a little while, I'm not going to lie. So I'm going to go ahead and get these guys tamed up. And and then I'll bring you back. Alright, guys, so the smaller of the two elementals is going to pop up any second now. I did run back to base to make the saddles and also switch out for the dragon because I don't need a Paraceratherium with me. And so I have two saddles made. They're not very expensive. I think it was just a little bit of metal and then hide and fiber. And any second now. It's 25 food for sulfur, so here it is. Here it is. Here it is. There it is. Awesome. Rock elemental. Sweet. So let me tear these down. I guess I'll tear them down one by one so I can get some of those materials back. Materials are a little bit more difficult to find on Scorched Earth than it is on the center or the island or Valhalla or whatever other map you're playing on. Especially metal seems a little bit more sparse. There's not like one super awesome concentrated metal area that's easy to get to. So let me just tear these down and we'll take a look at this guy. Okay, screw that. I'm just gonna do it from the bottom. Close enough. I tried. Really put the effort in. Alright, oh, I missed one. Alright, so this is the smaller guy. He tamed out at level 46. Saddle him up. Oh, let's take a look. Okay. Oh, yeah. Guy's rad looking. Screenshot that. So he looks cool. They have a little tiny face. I never noticed that before. Look for how big their body is. Alright. Oh, yeah. Alright, definitely slow, but not like super slow. So let's take a look at their... Oh, they can spin in place like a scorpion or the mantis. So we got the left click. Okay, which is the pound the ground. The right click, which is the throw the boulder. Oh. And we got the C. Oh, C does something. C is the break dance. All right. Now let's see. Can we harvest? Can we harvest stone? Oh, sure can. What about with the right click? I'm sure that doesn't harvest anything, right? Okay, and the C move. Oh, C move does too. Okay, so we can harvest stone. No berries. What about wooden thatch? Come on. Oh, yeah, we're going to have to boost some speed for sure. Yeah, wood. Oh, does wood really well, actually. Oh, 300 wood from that tree. That's not too bad. Okay, look at his stats. Just under 4,000 health, which is absolutely nothing. 480 stamina. just under 800 weight, and 128 melee. So let's see what we can do here. While we're waiting for that guy, I might as well kill a few things, break through rocks, get a few levels. Okay, where's something to kill? I was killing all sorts of stuff over here, because to keep things from attacking and whatnot, because they already lose so much taming effectiveness. I missed a pillar. Okay, so I've heard they can break metal. This is a good test. We're out of stamina. Hold on. Okay. So this thing fully healed up right now? Yeah, 6250. Let's do this. Now, will it not hurt it because it's mine? That makes sense, right? Yeah, okay. I guess let's go ahead and pop this sucker out. That's pointless to have that there. Alright. Let's find something to kill. Boom, 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 boom. You're so slow. Oh, I see something over there, maybe? This bug. This bug is going down. 154 damage. Oh, look at him go! Okay, so pretty cool. I mean, they're definitely awesome looking. And let's see, I believe we can turn them back into, let's see, how do we do this? Turn them back into, yeah, disguise as rock. Any other special thing? Disguise as rock. He didn't do it. Oh, there he goes. Now, he's, if I hit follow, he immediately pops out. Okay. So let's... Okay, we're gonna have to walk, we're going to walk him back to the base together. So for now, we're just going to leave him here to protect. All right, the other guy should be really close by now. All right, we're going to go ahead and let the other guy tame up, and I'll bring you guys back. All right, guys, they are both tamed up, and I've been walking them back to base. And there is another elemental in our path, and I'm wondering if a rock guy can kill another rock guy. So let's... Oh, that didn't give me much health at all. What about speed? Okay, let's get some speed on this guy. Just use his levels. I'm going to use the lower level one, because I don't want to risk the higher level guy, and I don't really care about this one. It's right outside of our base anyways. So let's see if what we can do. Now, I believe their health gets super, super nerfed. But let's see how it works. Alright, let's go after him. Some rock on rock action. Okay, first we can't even get to him. We got this thing in the way. Alright. Oh, he's not doing a whole lot of damage to me. I feel like I'm doing way more. Okay, what about the C move? Does even less. What about the rock move? Oh, does even less. Okay, so it's the regular pound is the way to go. Oh, this would be awesome. Maybe we'll even get a bunch of levels from it. Who knows? Oh, this is going to be a long fight, isn't it? Alright, our rock guy is definitely looking a lot more cracked than the other one, so I'm letting some stamina regen, and we're going to try to run away. Here we go. Let that guy go back to his rock form, and let's get out of here, because that guy's definitely going to kill us. We were doing more damage, but he just has way more health. He's still coming. Leave me alone, other rock guy. Just me, my rock buddy. So maybe a super high one can kill a super low one, just like Gigas, like it's maybe possible. Okay, he went back to rock form, I think. Or he went to go attack the other guys. I don't know which. Alright. Now, that after that disaster, I'm going to go ahead and get these guys back to base. Hopefully without... Oh, that's him right there, right? Without more incident. And then I'll bring you guys back. Alright, guys. We have been leveling this guy up just a little bit. Maybe got, like, maybe 10 more levels. Got health up to 10,000. Stamina to 1,000. Weight to 1,000. And now I'm pumping some movement speed, and then I'm going to do some melee. But I'm telling you, I think it's time to retire almost all other gatherers, because look at how crazy this is. Look at the rock he gets. And he does this with thatch as wood as well, but not as good. The doed is now obsolete. I mean, look at that stone and sand. Holy crap. I've literally been dropping just thousands and thousands and thousands, because it's just... I can't carry it all. It's just too much. So these guys are amazingly cool. And they do a good amount of damage. And they because of this, and because they're gathering so much, leveling up is going to be really quick, I think. I'm going to do it for a little while longer. All right, we're going to go ahead and take out this Rex. I also wanted to see how he would do against these sulfur rocks. No sulfur? That's surprising, being that's what he eats. I mean, he eats stone as well. I thought for sure he would get that. So I was hoping we could check out metal as well. But, there's a metal rock right there. All right, let's take out this Rex. We've been leveling quite a bit, let me tell you. Ah, come on, come after me. Stay. If that dragon gets the last hit, I'm gonna be mad. Okay, we killed the dragon. And the Rex. Sweet. Okay, so let's pump those levels. And where was that metal rock? Okay, right here. I'm hoping he gathers metal, but honestly, I don't think it's going to. Come on. No, just stone. Well, that's unfortunate, but still super, super rad. There's so much good stuff to kill right here. Get some levels. What is the max level going to be? What did he tame out at? Was it 121? Which means, and we have 75 levels on this server, so that means he would tame out at 196. So we're most of the way there already. I know these guys are supposed to be awesome at killing death worms as well. I don't want to go all the way to the desert right now. Alright guys, we need to go ahead and get our rock golem back home. We're going to name him Rockbiter. Like from the Neverending Story. I think that was the guy's name, right? So we did go ahead and get him back home, and we got him to level 179, I believe. Yep. So we did get his melee up to 300. It's the only other stat we were pumping. It's definitely super awesome to have one of these guys. I mean, they are cool looking for sure, and they are pretty BA. But for now, guys, I do think that's going to be it. If you did enjoy the video, or if you learned something, go ahead and do me a favor and hit that like button. And of course, always feel free to subscribe. Also, I do have Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. I have all the links in the... and Facebook. All the links in Google Plus are in the description below. So go ahead and check that out as well. But for now, guys, I do think it's going to be it. Thanks for hanging out to me today. I really do appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time.